It's not automatic. Your instrument is your instrument, and your experience is your experience. It's ridiculous for a teacher to tell a student that this is the way to do this in acting. It's not the way it works. In acting, you are the instrument. So you have to learn where to place your fingers to play the chords, right? And what's true for you may be different for you in this moment. And what's true for you now may be different later.